What's up, guys? It's Nick841, and today I'm gonna play a custom map on 1.9 called Chorus Chaos. It's an OB map. Look, just all of these is vanilla Minecraft. Yeah, you're gonna see what I mean. That is vanilla Minecraft. That. I'm not even joking, didn't have a mod, didn't have a texture pack, didn't have nothing, just a mini game inside Minecraft. And I have already boots, and you can buy characters and... Okay, it loaded up. Oh! I don't want it. Just don't want it. God, I don't want it, I'm gonna throw it away, I don't even care. That is where you select the characters. You get points for winning, and God, I want to get rid of it. Let me go to game mode to see if I can just get rid of the barrier. Okay. Game mode. Hey. Okay, look. All these, you guys, I got 6,220 points, and I'm going for the end dragon. Right here, I'm going for him. I have already the creeper. That is Steve 1, 2000. That is, I don't know what is that. The Lego Zip 1, which is a YouTuber. The Ant Venom 1. A Diamond Minecraft 1. Obsidian Face 1. A Chaos, a Melon, a Dirt Block, a TNT, a Diamond, a Command Block. Cactus. Herobrine and a unicorn. Now, and a dragon, a pumpkin, a wither skeleton, a guardian, an iron golem, a blaze, an enderman, a squid, a villager, a skeleton, a creeper, which I already have, a baby zombie, the normal one, and a chicken, a cow, and a pig. I'm going for the end dragon, it's so peace. Just go. Okay. And he just play on F1 mode. Oh no, F1 mode. Look, that is all vanilla Minecraft. You press space to switch the gravity, and you WSD keys to move. You gotta collect the redstone, and you gotta avoid the chorus plants. What's it called? The phone's ringing. Phone was ringing, fantastic. Anyway, just don't fail. Oh no! No, no, no. What did I do? 140. AD to move. No WSD keys, I'm just failing. It's the A and D. By space, twist, gravity, mouth made at Hulu, YouTube. You'll check out his YouTube channel. Right here, YouTube/Team Hulu. And let's play one more round. And I'll buy a new character. If you want me to continue that and make it a daily thing, just tell it in the comments, and I'll do it. And make like challenges and stuff without moving. How much can I survive? How much longer time can I survive and stuff? I will see if you like it. If you don't, I don't care. Because it's so addictive. It's unreal. Oh my god. Oh! Okay, that was close. This is so difficult to control, like, you don't, so difficult to, you know, get used to it. Just, when I die, I'll kick my butt, because I've gone so far, don't do it now, I've gone so far, I want the other dragon, I want the other dragon one, I so want it. I don't know what happened there. What did I do? 260. My high score is 320. So, it's not that easy. But, anyway. No, I died! Let me see how many points. I got 80. 80. Now, that's better. Anyway, no. I have 7,000 exactly, as you can see. Right away. Anyway, look, it says Chorus Chaos right there with stuff that you make with chorus. Pop chorus. Oh my god, this is so amazing. I'll play that. That is the last one that I'm gonna play. I'm gonna put the download link in the description. It is so amazing. It's just unbelievable how they made it vanilla Minecraft. No, nothing. Like, I've seen the redstone here, the command blocks behind it. There were so many, it's unreal. I'm gonna play another one. It's unreal. I'm gonna make a video separated to see the redstone behind it. It's so much. So much. No! Okay. By the end of this video, I'm gonna buy the Ender Dragon. I swear, I need 3,000 more. I can do this. I'm not that good at it. It's really difficult because when you collect so many points, it gets harder and harder because they're coming. Look, there's a collect, and that's it. Dodge. Anyway, I'm gonna get the Ender Dragon one. Get it? So difficult to play. Yes. It reminded me of Jetpack Jirai when you get the super ability, the power up, and you can do that thing. I'm not gonna have that much. No, I'm not gonna get the Ender Dragon. Again, this is the last that I play. I swear. It's so difficult. You got to avoid all the curves and collect. Because if you stay in one part and you move, it's gonna work, but it's not gonna be good because you're gonna. This is the last one. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna finish that on the air. Like, Curse Chaos and. Goodbye, guys! I'll see you on the next video!